My friend Colin Fairless, did you see him flying around?